All right, guys. I'm in a close friend session in Giglish Tower. Join me.
What's up, Wiz? Yeah, boy?
Oh, I said wise. My bad, wise. I'm only going to be on for an hour, guys. Blue face, yellow! Yeah, we're doing good, bro. We're doing good.
I'd be doing better if I could be playing Fortnite.
Shut your Fortnite up, bro. You good, bro? Usually Monday slower. I'm in a close friends session. So what you guys glitched, join. Stop kicking my car, bruh. Some people cheered it. Yeah.
What's up,
Mix?
I was kicking the car.
No.
What the heck? So I gotta sit here looking stupid? Oh my God. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Who's singing that? I don't know who the hell's singing that. Copyright Christmas music. Man, nobody joining. I'm about to go play Fortnite. The computer. No, I know. What the hell, boy? Ah, 64. Got myself a med spot hat. Nice, bro. Once you guys are ready, I'm gonna close for the session. Once you glitch, just join. I'm only gonna be on for an hour. I already been 15 minutes. What's up, Ronnie? Yeah, boy.
There.
Ronnie.
Hi, Ronnie.
Oh, fuck. What you doing, Ronnie? For any of y'all that like Fortnite and Rocket League, check out my son, Ronnie. Yeah, boy. He's right there in the chat. I don't think I can.
You can turn down the volume on the TV. Or will it still come through because it's the game?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. Audio.
I don't know about flipping libraries fast.
What about it, better? I turned it down, but I don't know. Ronnie, what you have for dinner? I think you just turned the volume down altogether. I don't think it necessarily... So make sure you don't get in the cars when they're trying to get it, man. It'll suck you into a black screen. Ray Hall, what's up, bro? How you doing? Steak. How you have steak again?
and you go to audio, and you go to SFX volume and turn that down, it'll take off all them PNCs talking.
Hey, I don't hear anything anymore.
What do you need to hear?
I don't know. Apparently, what's up, little killer? Do I have a car with marshmallows? Marshmallows? What are you talking about, marshmallows, James? What's up, Mr. Ken? Yeah, boy?
Hey, Mr. Ken.
I mean, if you
no,
have...
No, we don't have no marshmallow rings. Only cleans.
No, only cleans, bruh. Sorry. All you're gonna get from my channel is cleans. I'm doing good, Mr. Ken. How you doing? I don't know where.
Is it snowing by you, Mr. Ken?
Oh, yeah, I see that update. It's calling my name. Nice, Oh, and that's your car somewhere. Oh, I see it. What's up, Sir Real? How you doing? Man, why would you put purple lights on this bad boy? Everyone ready for Christmas? I know I am. The hell?
Hey.
Which one? Yeah, nobody got it out.
Huh?
Nobody got it out. Why, what happened? Oh. Harry, seen it?
Yeah.
How you know?
He said he went outside already. Saw it.
How? Who told him?
My dad watching the news.
Oh, was that a news?
Probably.
Damn.
Been talking about it for over a week now. And have y'all been outside to see a Christmas star? It's really bright and cool.
Damn. No, I'm in a close friend session. I don't have nobody popping in. I'm going to join right now. All right, little killer. Darkness, go to the gym. You crazy? You look like I'm going to the gym anytime soon. distance. What you doing? You seen any new ones? Oh, shoot. Sorry, little killer. Finally, the sun came out. Turning them down. Anybody can help RG26 get glitched out? Bro, I'm doing these cards tonight. If you can, remind me at the end. No, I'm not in the right account. I have those on my mail character. I brought it out the other night. I think I was trying to remember who asked for it, and I brought it out, but when you see it, Justin. I have to do it next time, because it's on the other character. I mean, if you run at the end, and I got some time, I could swap real quick, but... Are you even in here? If you want, Justin, wait till the end. What's up, Kevin? And I'll swap real quick, but right now I'm going to be passing these. Whoa, what the hell? Yeah, Kevin. I do. You guys seem to...
What are you talking about going to a gym for?
I don't know. Somebody said something about... What's that? That's... P-H-E-N-O-M-E-N-O-N.
Phenomenon?
What's that?
Tonight, the Christmas star you Oh my gosh.
What?
The planets aligning tonight to see the Christmas star in 400 years.
You seen it?
I saw it already.
Yeah, Nancy said she seen it, Kevin. I didn't go outside. It's cold out there. I told her I'd look at it the next 400 years.
You need to go out there and look at it.
Why?
Because there's going to be cloud cover and you won't be able to see it.
Man. Okay. I want to see it. Let's go. What up, Trill? Yeah, boy? Jupiter and Saturn is together. Yeah, I guess I'm going to check it out.
What's up, Trill?
Snoop, I think I added you, Snoop.
How you doing, Snoop? Hey, little killer.
Can you take a picture with it, S? Of it?
No, I ain't taking my phone out there. The dog was about to knock me over. He was jumping on me and being dumb.
Give me a second, I'll go out there.
Hey, how come this don't work?
I don't know if it'll show up on my phone. What?
That dance that you've been doing, I don't have it on mine.
You on a mail, they look different.
What's it called?
Thanks, Drew. What is it called?
Nah, they worried about a man going to the gym. Thanks, Drew.
Style. Runner. Yours look different, though. It won't look the same. In my country, I can't see it. Alright, let me go. I don't know if it'll show up, but I'm gonna go real quick. I'll be right back. Where is it at, Nance? Which way is it at?
Where is it at, Nancy? I don't even know what a nickel.
Just bought one. The dang cotton candy machine.
I'm back. I look, but I don't know. Can I help later? I took some pictures, but I'm not even sure if I'm looking at the right thing, Kevin. Can I help later? Yeah, that's fine, Panto. I'm only gonna be on for like 20 more minutes. I appreciate it though. I took a picture of what I thought it was. I don't know. It's kind of hard with the phone. Nance, your car is not here, Nance. Oh, I see it. Bye, Cisco, Nance. Have a good one. Yeah, boy. All right, Cheryl. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate it, bro. I took a couple pictures, Kevin. I'll send them to you later. I don't know. I'm hoping I was taking pictures of the right thing. Happy Mountain Dew. Sunset. Well, it's like 8 o'clock here now. I don't know. That's a couple hours ago. I don't know. Maybe I'm looking at the wrong thing. Nice, your car is not right there.
Oh, it's gone now.
So that wasn't it?
It's from sunset to 7 p.m.
Oh, it's too late, Kevin.
When
yeah. So you didn't see it neither when you said you seen it. Nice. Because it was just a little bit ago. Okay. Well, I told you your car is right there. Oh, somebody just grabbed it. I took pictures, but apparently it's too late. It was too late, Kevin. Yeah, no problem, bro. Nancy just told me about it, like, right now. And then I guess it was too late. Hey, Nancy. Where's your car at? No, they left. I see it. Well, stay over there, cause. All right, Kevin. Have a good night. Could you teach me how to receive the card? Oh, just look on YouTube. You tried. There's a lot of videos explaining how to do it. I'm not a very good explainer. It'd be better to watch somebody explain it on YouTube. Yeah. Okay, we'll help you into the scene finish, bro. Alright, yeah, I got like 20 more minutes, Panda Jenna. I didn't need him to keep the car right here.
Oh, thank you, Panto Hano. I'm not a very good helper. I'm trying to read about this Christmas story.
Okay. Thank you, Panther Jano, for helping out. Appreciate it, bro.
after sunset, you'll see them closer and closer.
Oh, so they're going to get bigger and bigger. I'll check it out next time, man.
From our vantage point, we'll be able to see Jupiter on the inside lane approaching Saturn all month and finally overtaking it on December 21st. Today, December 21st?
Yeah, it is.
Being completely dark. Wow.
What happened? Sour guy, yeah, boy. I'm in Mexico right now. Nice, sour guy.
Around 4:30. After that, it is a race. The sky must get dark enough to see Jupiter and Saturn before they set as well, around 6:45. So Jupiter and Saturn also set. So if it was after 4:30, but before 6:45.
Can you see it tomorrow or no?
The twilight glow was between 5 and 5:15.
Sorry, guys, in Mexico right now, man.
Oh, wow. If you missed this conjunction and want to see the planets with the same proximity, just higher in the sky, it won't happen again until March 15th.
I'll be dead by then. Yeah, I'm gonna close friends. New, just join. I'll definitely be dead by then. Columbo, what's up, bro? Yeah, I'm gonna close friends for about 10 more minutes. No, I don't need a Phantom Witch. Thanks, so. Matias said hi, Nance.
What's up, Matias? My phone just died.
Her phone just died. She was in the chat.
Right?
Yeah, just move your... Take your car and drive it away because it'll die right here. Whichever one's yours, just take it away and then leave. Thanks for the help. Oh! You did... Who put the car away?
I put return vehicle to store.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. I'm good. Black Ops. Yeah, I'll check. You still in the session, Justin? You still in here, Ness? No, never mind. Once I'm done, bro, I'll just bring it out. Cause I mean, you might have to join me, cause I don't have to swap characters. I don't know if I'll be able to get back in here. But I got somebody else just joined, so I'm gonna get these couple of done before I pull out that card. I got you, Justin. I got you. I just gotta swap characters. Characters and then find it. Can I have a couple of ducks in that account? Got 10 more minutes, guys. Now you look quick, Lance. I don't know, you tell me what? No. I am next to the bike waiting for the Black Ops. Oh, okay. Yeah, once I, it's a couple that just joined. I got about 10 more minutes and then I'll bring it out. I just want to make sure these guys grab this car before I swap. You want to take over some more shape? Okay. I don't know why you're reminding like when as soon as I get home from work. Yeah, it's low of like 39. In there? I don't know why we never hooked it up.
I don't know why you never hooked it up. I thought it was lost.
No, I put it right there so I wouldn't lose it. I didn't want to lose it or whatever.
That would be good for rain too. Right?
Yeah, you don't think it get too... I guess it wouldn't get too hot, right? Oh, yeah, Ronnie was right. He said he told me all these skins were coming out. All right, guys. You're welcome, Snoop. Oh, I got it first person. Ducks, what's up, bro? How you doing? No, I don't, bro. I don't got a go-kart. I'm gonna grab one on the weekend from a buddy, but I don't have one. I got a let me show you. Dax, that's the Energizer buddy, and a Regina 255 with all the luggage on top. The Energizer bunny. I did it. Right there, these two cars. You done? Are you going to figure it out? Nah, Snoop, that's it. Just those two. I do two a night. Oh, no, I'm good, Ducks. I appreciate it. I'm actually trying to pass it out to these couple of people in here and then jump on Fortnite. You know, my son and wife are playing. Yeah, tomorrow will be two new cars. Well, not new, but two different cars. Yeah, just turn on that, subscribe and turn on that bell notification. That way, you get notified when I drop some more cars. Yeah, Ducks, I'm sure. I appreciate it, though, bro. Tell you that Christmas tree, every house got them pretty much. All right, Snoop got it already. Okay, respect. What's up, Bird? Respect, yeah, boy. Oh, these two. The Thrax, it's meant to look like the Energizer Bunny. It's pink and white, red, blue. The blue is like his sandals, and the red is his drum, the thing he put on the drumstick. And then white and pink is his body. And then this is just the 255 Virginia. That's the one with all the luggage on it. Single tone, pure white, clean. But I'm about to end this stream, guys. Yeah, boy. Respect. Nice, bro. Nice. Appreciate it. Zach, after this, I got two of them I got to post. Respect. Thank Panto. Thanks, Panto. Yeah, leave, idiot. I Justin. All right, guys. Respect. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. All right, guys. Two different cars tomorrow night. Around the same time. Tomorrow. I think tomorrow might be the last stream for the week. You know, it's Christmas and family's here and stuff like that. So I don't know exactly what's going on.
Yeah, I think today be the last stream.
Alright. Alright guys, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it.